a body that was found in the woods in Stuart has now been ruled a homicide investigation. Here's what we know. The Martin County Sheriff's Office says that they found the body in a wooded area just north of the Walmart Plaza in Stuart. Deputies say that this area is often visited by people suffering from homelessness. The Sheriff's Office is expected to give an update on this investigation later on this afternoon. Of course, we'll bring you an update on WPBF 25 News at 4.